Hello and welcome to How to Be a Submissive Wife Daily Tips. Today's tip is, a submissive wife should remember before moaning to her family and friends about her husband and his imperfections and how she wishes he would change. Stop and think about this. Those shortcomings are what stopped him from getting a better wife in the first place. Be happy with the man you fell in love with. And what if he changes? He won't be the man you fell in love with. Is that what you really want?